Rest in peace. Here's another warrior song. Rep this life to the fullest. Rest in peace.
Yeah. Motherfuckers, say your prayers.
For brothers who die from black on black violence. Rest in peace.
If you ain't paying respect, who you supposed to?
Rep this life to the fullest. Rest in peace.
Yeah.
Rock
Raider.
Yeah. Rest in peace.
Here's a toast to the dead. If you don't drink, smoke to the head. For the freedom fighters killed by the feds. For those who died hard in the streets, soaking in red. And died slow asleep in a dream, choking in bed. Here's a toast to the dead. For my enemies that are gone. I'm not a coward, so celebrating that would be wrong. I pray to God that your soul will come back again. So I can see you in the next life and finish it then. A toast to the dead for criminals burning in hell. I wonder how many presidents are burning as well. Emperors, popes, senators, generals, amputees feeling lucky until they see the vegetables. A toast to the dead for those who are forgotten, written out of history by the corrupted and rotten. Black saints whitewashed during La Reconquista. Thousands of Indios, Spaniards used to conquer the Incas. Fuck a moment of silence, I need a moment of violence. Like the 19th century Caribbean islands. Long live those who came before that paved the way for me. The warriors and scientists that came before slavery. And if that last lyric was predictable, take that clip and apply it to life in the physical. Presumptuous, half-hearted, homunculus. Self-destruction is the power without knowing what the function is.
Here's another warrior song. Rep this life to the fullest. Rest in peace.
Motherfuckers, say your prayers.
For brothers who die from black on black ground. Rest in peace.
You ain't paying respect, who you supposed to?
Rep this life to the fullest. Rest in peace.
This ain't for y'all, this goes to them.
Yeah.
Rest in peace.
Here's a toast to the dead for all of my fam. I will never let an idea die with a man. My rhymes are like Nazca lines designed to give a view of this. J Dilla's still alive as long as his music is. A toast to the dead for rap legends and pioneers. Your legacy won't be forsaken as long as I am here. Knowledge of the past and wisdom of the present. I'll teach and leave in the hands of a worthy lieutenant. A toast to the dead for children with cancer and AIDS. A cure exists and you probably could have been saved. Sad to see medicine, divorce, morality, corporate home wreckers pimping up for salary. A toast to the dead for those that have died today. The victims and those exonerated by DNA. The only thing worse than giving freedom to the guilty is killing the innocent and leaving your soul filthy. Immortal technique, remember me when I'm gone. I encrypted my lyrics to stay alive in a song. So you'll always keep a piece of my spirit inside when you struggle to complete what I started before I died. But some of you won't survive the changes the earth makes. Swallowed by tsunamis, hurricanes, and earthquakes. And that's just the first stage if you cannot reverse ways and realize that we are one regardless of our birthplace.
Here's another warrior song. Rep this life to the fullest. Rest in peace.
Motherfuckers, say your prayers.
For brothers who die from black.